So Laura's just told me about hawthorn. So here we've got some hawthorn. And what you can do is you can actually eat the flowers and the leaves. So here's my hawthorn flowers and my leaves. And you eat the two together. It's a little bit sweet, but it's also got the vegetable-y. So, I'm trying to think what it reminds me of. It cuts through. It's got quite a strong flavour, but it's a pleasant flavour, and it's got a sweetness to it. So you've got your snacks in the hedgerow there.